Welcome back to another YouTube video. I'm so sorry, I have not posted in 2 weeks. I just got a new Godzilla Ultima figure. And it's epic, and I've just been doing stop motion stuff with it. But anyways, today we are going to be going over most of the Kaiju Universe guys that I have. There are so many I don't have. I'm about to get Frostbite, the new update. But, yeah. So, we're not going to go over these guys, because these guys are the basics. We're not going over this, or this. Maybe these either. I guess Mother Longlegs. I've not really played with this thing. Kind of, the reason I haven't played with it, one, the model is horrible, and two, it's more kind of a crappy thing, but... Claw Snip, Leg Stab, Spinning Slashes. That's the only thing that really does any damage. Weird clicking and claw snapping. Which sounds honestly very disgusting. But the model is not all that great. Walking isn't very great. And it floats. And then it sinks into the floor. Nice. Next, Megalon. Megalon. I just got Megalon. I just got Megalon. I don't know why. I don't use him a lot because I have other things, but Burrowing Mame, which is more of like punches almost, Brutal Break, just like a kick, Rhinoceros Fury, which is like a lunge attack, Horrors of War. I think that's a fireball. Alarming Death. Insectoid Smirk. Roar. And Megalomania. And then there's Cetopian X. That's kind of cool. You can just hide. But, yes, moving on. Oh, I forgot to enable roof shaders. Next, we have Titanus Masura, which is, honestly, probably one of the most beautiful kaijus. Like, not gonna lie, it's probably one of the most beautiful ones. I've seen people, like, change this thing's colors. If anyone figures out how to change the colors, please let me know down in the comments. Wow. Just wow. this move is just beautiful. Especially with rotators. Anyways, mutilation strike. Almost like stabs to the trees. Striking pivot. Which is like almost a lunge, I guess. Royal flash. I can't do that. Oh, I have to be in the air. Wow. And unearing light. I think that's like the blind attack. What do I have to do to unlock that? Anyways, 5 ensnaring protocol. Which is like, kind of like a fireball almost. Except a silk ball. Queen's call. Okay, not really an animation at all. And Queen's roar. Beautiful. Yeah, there's no animation to Queen's call. But Saving Grace is the next one. I think I have to be on the ground, yep. Did her wings change colors? I swear I saw her wings change colors. They're green, now they're blue. Okay, her wings do change colors. Wendigo crawler. Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay, so these things don't have walking animations, but they do have running animations. So, Guardians swipe. No sound at all. Defensive strike. Which is like a headbutt. Guardian's Maul. Tail Whip. Frost Song. Okay, and Predator's Call. Look at them eyeballs. Look at them eyeballs. Oh, wow, this thing jumps high. Let's see, Millennium Cammy Boas. Okay, let's see what this thing can do. Looks like a turtle. It looks like a legit turtle. Piston crunch. Bite. Rocky swipe. Okay. Cyclonesis. Oh, I didn't even see what that was. Let's see. Okay, so it's like a spin attack. 4 aquamarine infusion. Whoa, little bubble. Defect. And then precipitation. And moonsoon. Almost sounds like the same thing. you start glowing if you get enough of this stuff. Moisture defect. Wow, he swims fast. I'm gonna see what happens when I get 40 moisture defect. Swim, 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 little turtle. This guy looks exactly like some sort of mutated giant tortoise. Okay, I have 40 moisture defect. Surface looks like a form of Ultima, just the teeth. Okay, Skullcrawler, a very crappy one. Man, oh man, do they need a Skullcrawler remodel. Look at those eyes. They look like disco balls. They literally look like disco balls. I mean, look at these animations. Predator's Fury. Swipe. Predator's Instinct. Tail Whip, I guess. Predator's Maul. Which is a, kind of like a lunge. Death Song. Predator's Call. Okay. Yeah, they definitely do. SC Mothra. What was that? I just heard like a toy. That was weird. That was really weird. Okay. Let's see what this thing does. Six legs. Aerial pincer. Whoa, was that? Did this thing just shake? Yeah, it shakes its booty. Wait, what if when I'm in the air? Wayne World. Scale release. Whoa. Ultrasonic. It's kind of annoying though. Divine Roar. Divine Call. Okay. Cool. Now. Okay. What is next? Ah, Biollante. Okay, everybody knows what Biollante does. Godzilla Jr. Don't know why this thing is only level 2. But so be it. They just updated this thing too. And I think the update for him, I think it's probably one of the best updates Kaiju Universe has ever had. I mean, look at this beast. Look at this beast. All them teeth. Okay, that was Swift Assault. Slash, I guess. Skew Discourage, Spin, Bounding Blitz. Processor's Gambit. Volant Braver. Progedy's Courage. Yep, crazy. Okay, and Junior Tantrum. How do I get Junior Tantrum to get Successor Gambit? I have to do people. Well, anyways. This reminds me of Pessy Gugira. Now we're dead. Female Mewtwo. Let's see it. Wow, we're going to do these quick things quick. Okay, so Nocturnal Blitz. Just kind of like a slash. Parasitic Escalation. Plague Strike. Plague Escalation. Electromagnetic Pulse. I don't know how you get that. Night's Rage. Charge EMP. Wait, I can do electromagnetic pulse now. I swear I saw her fist glowing. Second. Huh, interesting. So that is a pulse. We're almost at Thermonuclear Godzilla. Kind of strong, I guess. Why does it say I'm still female Mewtwo? There we go, call. Okay. They need a new model for this thing, too. Okay, Primate Punch. Just a punch. Primate Slam. Okay. Primate Strike. Lunge, assert dominance. Timing on the chest beat is a little off. Primal Roar. That's basically it for little monkey. Little monkey Romax Sonic. Showa Gideon. this little thing can do. Let's see what this creature can do. They just remodeled this one too, and it's free now. So you should go in there and claim it as soon as you can. It might not be free for much longer. So this thing can fly, obviously. Persecute. Rend. Eviscerate. Lunge with saws on his chest? This guy has saws on his chest. Pulverize. Oh wow. Atomize. Mechanical transformation. Doesn't look like he transformed at all. Cyborg rage. Ooh, sharpens his claws. Nova warp. All these little children. Ooh, Kamarku-kun. Shin Godzilla. Birth Island. I'll just turn that off until we actually roar and stuff. Cataclysm. Just like a bite. Devastation. Hail Whip. Yes, I exaggerated on that. I spun around. This is the real Tail Whip. But I go like this. Deicide. Back beams, epic, thermal flame. The only way to move while doing this is to go like this, and then atomic breath. Kill the trees, murder all the trees. Searing breach, tail beam. Sadly, you cannot control it. God incarnate. Oh, well, it just sounds like the old Gojira roar. And then death arrival. And then evolutionary boon, which is another healing ability. Godzilla 2019. An epic kaiju, not gonna lie. Rayman Devastation. Okay, Regal Sunder. Primal Charge. Lucent Atomic Breath. Embryon smite. Can't do that yet. Need to build up some Empyrean radiation. In the meantime, King's Rage. There is an animation for that. It didn't load right then. So if you don't have enough. So this is honestly a pretty sweaty kind of Titanus Rodan, mostly sky camper. But waiting. Okay, so this looks absolutely epic with roof shaders. This is the normal. This is what normal Kaiju Universe looks like with this thing. And then this is roof shaders. Normal, roof shader. Normal, roof shader. It just makes everything so much better. Anyways, Flaming Demon Maw. Demonic Rampage, which is the most powerful ability, believe it or not. And then Wrathful Charge. Vulcan Burst. Is that it's not supposed to launch you forward though. And then Ragnarok, which I believe is fireballs. Yep. No idea where those are going. Flaming Demon Rage. Does have animations. You have to roar once before the animations load. I mean, I didn't even have the thing on, so here. Trashiest thing ever. Here. It's about to become the trashiest thing ever. Like, everything is decreased. So if you want to level this guy, you have to do it now. that boosts everything. Everything like 20%, something like that. Oh gosh, Ultima's gonna come out, guys. Guess what? Ultima's gonna come out because it's a red sky. Jit Jagger Beta. I almost have him to level 75. I need to get this guy to level 75. I need like 300,000 more G cells. Actually, or almost about 200,000 more G cells. But so just do. Can't believe they get such crazy names. Dash Strike. Make me pronounce these on camera. Wandering Destruction. Okay, I don't think that. I think I found a glitch, guys. You land on a halfway destroyed building. It, while doing Wandering Destruction, it launches you about 400 feet in the air. That's good to know. Whirlwind Slash. Pretty simple. Anguirus Guard, which is a shield. I think it can deflect beams and stuff, but here are the, I guess, roars, mostly dances. So, yeah, and then there's Archetype Drive, which you don't even have to destroy anything. Like, look, watch this. Slash. Didn't touch anything and it still goes up. Then, it's a healing thing. But, yes. Godzilla 2014. Let's see what this thing can do. I got it up to level 40 because this was the best kaiju I had until the 2 diamonds G cells, when I got 2021 in 2 days. So yeah. Claw Shred. Simple claw attack. Titanic Impact. Tail Whip. Trinical Rumbling. Stomp. Don't know why that's floating. Atomic Firestorm. Wait. Look at how long this thing takes to charge up. I mean, people have so much of a warning. And then... very, very loud. I'm very sorry about that, but they need to fix that. Also, this guy is very skinny. Unlike Ultima, he's chunky. A chunky boy. Yes. 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 Max damage. Finally, I get to use this creature. I've been using him all day, just been leveling him up. I got him from like level 30 to level 54. Michals. Don't need very much more XP. Anyways, Embryon Maul. Don't know why no animation's loaded. Okay, yeah, there we go. That's a claw. Infernal Devastation. A bite. Regal Meltdown. Smash, I mean, stomp, now it loads. Kelvin Surplus. No idea why it's called that. But that's Lunge. Lucent Spiral Thunder, which is the pulse. Also, if your Infernal Meltdown gets to 500, it says locked. You don't want that. Ashes to Ashes. Levels. And then if you need to burn down your Infernal Meltdown, Seismic Exhaust. It's a healing thing and it takes down your Infernal Meltdown. Moving on. This guy earlier ate an entire Taco Bell store, so he had to let out that fart there a minute ago. So yeah. Gojira 2021. One. 31. Wait, what do we need for Mega? Okay, this thing and this thing need to get to level 50. Isla Dimara. Okay. So, mauling. Dual bash. Mauling is a claw. Dual bash. Intimidation rumble. Tail smack. Atomic breath. The quickest charge up of them all. Just goes. Hollow query. Probably one of the most powerful abilities in the entire game. And watch this. One of the most powerful. Retiral Bellow. And then Maniacal Cackle. Okay, that's pretty much it for this kaiju. Wait for this to load. Ooh! Can't believe they removed the oof sound. I mean, I know it was copyrighted, sadly, but. Okay, time to show you Monkey. He has two sets of abilities, too. One with the axe and one without the axe. I'm going to show you without the axe first. Defiant Strike. Just general casual or whatever that is. Violent Bash. Heals you and gives you energy. Earthquake. And Arcing Strike. Dome War. Over here where there's a little more light. And then for Mecha first, because he's closer. I mean, with G cells. And then the last one, Burning Gojira. This video is almost 45 minutes long. Wow. Okay. Grievous Claw. Kind of a thing. Well, not really. It's just a slash. Incinerating Strike. Kind of like a tail whip. Infernal Rush. Spiral Infinite Heat Ray. Nuclear Devastation. Meltdown, another buff slash healing. Someone's making someone's grilling hot dogs or something. Those gnarly claws. Well, that's it for today, guys. Peace out.